5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. So you're aware, if you do fall off the Cybergrind arena, you can just start again from the very first one, if you're so aware. You're not forced to leave the race just because you have it there. Other people are going to probably fail as well. Place Colin. I will ask just so people can verify and stuff. When you get to wave 30, take your screenshot, and put it in voice text just to indicate that you're done, basically. Also, very nice skybox, Colin. Very nice. If you can't get to wave 30, then I'm afraid that is, you will have to secede there in that scenario, or forfeit, back out. What other ways can I phrase that? Because yeah, wave 30 is just the kind of thing. You say weird one,
Quack. How does this always happen to you?
That's a very weird one, Quack. Very weird one.
There's gonna be something underneath. Watch it be like a fucking drone. Wait, what? There's nothing.
Do you have the kill everything bound? The one
chief
that killed. Yeah.
Okay.
That's odd. Just gonna say that you're grand to keep on going with that. It's a game glitch.
What about this tile though?
Second place, Jandy.
I
third place, Ross. And heck yeah for hitting the harpoon parry. Very well done. That's worth it in its own. What's the problem, Usam? What's your kill speedrun champion? And we have Quick Quack coming in fourth. On Jandy Ross. Yeah, fourth. So we've got three normal participants remaining. Quackack is going back for a weapon using run.
Weapon full.
No, it's weapon impaired.
Weapon.
Standard run is weaponless.
Weapon impaired is weaponless.
No. Weapon is impaired is with weapons. Because you are impaired by weapons. No?
Unimpaired is weaponless.
No, definitely not.
So if Quick gets another run in before everyone else finishes, does that also count?
Yeah, it does too. We can just put Quack twice on the leaderboards for this.
Alright, he's gonna win. Congratulations, Quack.
So, in terms of mercy ruling and stuff for the Cybergrind things, it typically the standard Cybergrind that we would do would be we give you 20 minutes to get the best, you know, wave 10 to 30 that you possibly can. And so I think in a short bit, I may just call Mercy on it and we can move on to the final individual, the final race. But we have to work out a proper Mercy for this way of being after it, I suppose, yeah.
Figured it was just you get one try and it was whatever you get.
Alright, mercy ruling. Show what wave you're on and we will call it there.